Hi, I'm Xavier Murphy, founder of Jamaicans.com and host of Jamaicans to the World. And I'm bringing you today's Jamaican and Jamaica fact. Did you know a Jamaican was a part of starting the first black newspaper in the United States? Yes. Jamaican John Brown Rustworm was one of the co-founders of the first black-owned and operated newspaper in the United States. Together with Samuel Cornish, Rustworm founded the abolitionist newspaper Freedoms of the Journal. Yep, that's today's fact.